Look, Max, I know surveillance is a fact of life. It's how you use the information that concerns me and who is using it.
This is what we need to do to keep the people safe. 00 program is prehistoric. Come on, Em, you can't really tell me that one man in the field can compete with all of this. Running around out there with his license to kill.
Have you ever had to kill a man? Have you? To pull that trigger, you have to be sure. Yes, you investigate, analyze, assess, target. And then you have to look him in the eye. And you make the call. And all the drones, bugs, cameras, transcripts, all the surveillance in the world can't tell you what to do next. A license to kill is also a license not to kill.
You know who I am, what it means that I'm here.
Evening, ladies.